Shake it, shake it! Skin on my
hands on back.
Hold your head.
Hands on our knees.
Did you hear that one?
Hands on our shoulders. You just sneeze. Karen? Hands on heads again. Okay, you ready?
Are
we
ready?
Yep.
Oh, that's okay.
Did you hear that one? I need it, me? Did you hear that?
Right.
I can get Ethan. Whenever I hear this music, whenever I hear this song, I just can't stop dancing, and you can dance along.
How do we do?
Shake your head from side to side, then wave your hands way up high. Stamp your feet, then stamp again. Jump until the end. Dancing, and you can dance along. Nod your head up and down. Twirl your hands round and round. Point one toe and then the other. Or wiggle if you'd rather.
Wiggling!
Whenever I hear this music, whenever I hear this song, I just can't stop dancing, and you can dance along. Just for the leaders, partners, the wall was today.
beach.
Sand and beach.
They ride so fast.
Okay. All right. not as quiet as can be. Snap! Four silly monkeys swinging in a tree, teasing Mr. Crocodile, you can't catch me, no, you can't catch me. Along comes Mr. Crocodile, as quiet as can be. Oh, how many left now?
Ethan?
Do you know Karen?
No.
Three.
One,
three silly monkeys swinging in a tree, teasing Mr. Crocodile, you can't catch me, no, you can't catch me. Along comes Mr. Crocodile, as quiet as can be. Uh-oh, how many left now?
Two.
Two silly monkeys swinging in a tree, teasing Mr. Crocodile, you can't catch me, no, you can't catch me. Along comes Mr. Crocodile, as quiet as can be. One silly monkey swinging in a tree, teasing Mr. Crocodile, you can't catch me, no, you can't catch me. Along comes Mr. Crocodile, as quiet as can be. Uh-oh, how many left now?
Dominic.
Okay, we're all going to turn around. We're going to have a nice story now, okay? The animals woke with a terrible fright. There was a howling and a growling and a roaring and a clawing. What's happening? As something was led from the truck to the shed. Who's in the shed? Everyone said. Who's in the shed? Let me have a peep, said the big white sheep. Let me have a peep. So the sheep had a peep through the hole in the shed. What did she see? What can you see in here, this little window? What's that in there?
It's a bear's eye.
It's an eye.
That's
right. Okay. My turn now, mooed the sleek brown cow. My turn now. So the cow had a peep through the hole in the shed. What did she see? What's this here? Sharp teeth, do you think? Let me see in there, neighed the old grey mare. Let me see in there. So the mare had a peep through the hole in the shed. What did she see? Sit down, we'll see. Another eye. My goodness. Wow. Said hen. What is it then? So the hen had a peep through the hole in the shed. What did she see? What's this? Some sharp
teeth.
No, some sharp
claws.
Something big, grunted the big fat pig. It's something big. So the pig had a peep through the hole in the shed. What did she see? Some more teeth, do you think, Jeremy? So what do you think's in the shed? We have a look? Roared the circus bear. Roar. Who can roar like a bear? You ready? Count to three. One, two, three. Go! Roar! Roar! And everyone ran away from there. Woo! Look at them all running. Very good. We listened very well today at story. Story's finished now. You've got a sore foot, Karen, have you?
Whoa, Nathan.
Hands in the air.
On the trampoline. You having fun, Bolton? Oh, Floppy is too.
Squeaky old trampoline.
I love it because it's packing my run bleat at me. Run bleat at me.
I want to get him singing.
She goes,
hi.
What's your name? Whoa, good jumping.
Yes. who took the ball?
Bolton.
Okay.
Bolton. Bolton, what are you going to play with? You going to get a spade?
That was a guitar with me. And you're on the hole here, and you'll see Hans with the octopus with me. Yes? Two can hold the next one and sing. Two can hold the next one and sing.
Hi Nathan, what are you up to?
Thank you.
Good. Bolton, gonna throw the ball? Throw the ball! Throw the ball down the stairs.
Thank you.